Hello, everybody. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. Good whatever time zone you're in. Is that better?
Turn down your mic volume.
Is that better?
Much better.
Good time zone to everybody. That's what we say in one of the servers that I am in, because there's people from all over the world. So, good time zone to you. It is Saturday night here. And I am going to be grinding. Hello. Happy surprise stream. Welcome in, Maddie. We're going to play some Pokemon today. We're going to play Legends of Arceus, and we are going to be grinding mainly for alpha Pokemon, and hopefully we'll see some shinies going through. My stream schedule will likely be coming back on track for the next little bit, and likely going to be a lot of Pokemon, because next Friday is when the new Pokemon games drop, Scarlet and Violet, and I will be playing the new Scarlet game. So, very, very excited for that. We got some music in the background that you can't quite hear quite yet, because I turned it down because of the just chatting scene. But overall, it's just going to be a chill night. We're just going to kick back and we're going to play some Pokemon together. Oh, I forget that my Switch kind of fell asleep. Let's turn that up just a little bit. Okay. Or you know what? Pokemon also has its own music. How's the sound, babe? It's a little loud. Is that a bit better? Yeah. Welcome in, Meg. One second. Always have to do mini audio checks when I first go live. Welcome in, Meg. How are you tonight? We're gonna just kind of kick back for a little bit and play some Pokemon, catch some Pokemon, and defeat some alphas tonight. So we're gonna come back out here. I'm actually wanting to switch out my team for a second once I get done with the cutscenes. So what I've been doing with this game up until this stream, I recently just beat Legends of Arceus. I got through all the way to the kind of like the here's who all worked on it, the end credits. And I still have missions where I can complete, like I was working on this for just a second. And I really, this mission is more about trying to get plates from alpha Pokemon. And so that's what we are going to do, along with catching a whole bunch of them, because I have been out of my team for a minute and I got a little bit of lag there. Ooh. That was not pretty. I cannot switch out my team here, so we are wanting to exit, or I guess I just gotta run to the exit. That's fine. But how are you guys tonight? I saw, Meg, that you guys made it to the hotel safely. I'm glad you guys made it safely. Do you have any fun plans while your husband's working on the job this weekend? I'm told you've been collecting plates of sorts with the merchant Volo. turns his back to me. Then we must go to Prelude Beach. Meet you there. Okay.
He wants to fight you.
He wants to fight me? Oh, thank you. And just hanging out in the hotel. Sometimes it's just nice to just kind of have a mini getaway. Honestly. Is it this way? It's this way. So even just hanging out in a hotel can be just really nice and relaxing. I wish I could use like my flying Pokemon, just fly there in the town. That'd be nice.
He has really high level people, so be careful.
I fought him once before. He's all the way out here in BFE. Your little human is so cute. Oh, my character? Thank you. She's got a Baneri mask, and I'm very proud of it. I'm starting a new art commission, so my hands are messy from the pastels. I've been really digging your art that you've been putting out. I like the different types of media that you've been working with. You've been working with both digital and like pastels. So I dig it quite a bit. Now is not the time for words. Face me in battle. Yeah, Maddie, if you're interested, honestly, I would say, I dare say you would actually really like the server that Meg runs on Discord. It's a lot of cozy vibes. I just will forewarn you, it is very active. Ooh. He's the same level as me. Nice. One-tapping him. Oh, he's got a Snorlax. Not very effective. How did that burn me, though? I'm confused. How did that burn me? I'm gonna pull this back. There's an Aldino in chat. There we go. I do a lot of pastels, colored pencils, and digital. I've seen your pastel. No. I'm thinking of your thermals is probably color pencils then. Snorlax, that is not fair.
I'm just over here being a dumbass.
That's fine. It is really good work. I didn't think at first that the thermals were colored pencils. What do you do with the pastels then? I don't think I've seen any of your work with the pastels. Fighting type. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. It's a move we have not mastered at yet. Nice. Oh, I wasn't able to catch the Aldino. This Pokemon is a bitch to fight. got her down to the yellow. It's fine. Ah. I'm not gonna have anything super effective. Let's do Jolteon. Let's see. Okay, we go down to red. Please don't one-tap me. Okay. That's not bad. I forgot they used Agile. Wild Charge. There we go. I am gonna do a wild charge again. That does a lot of damage. Jolteon, you're about to go down. It's fine. My tank, Sylveon. Go play rough with your friend. Beautiful. Okay, that didn't do too much damage. Okay, we're still in the green. We're okay. You're cute. Because you're moderator. There we go. He was tough, but we got it. Even frightful creatures like Pokemon become powerful allies. Are you telling me you did not heal my Pokemon? You bitch. Yes, he did. I heard the sound. You've grown even stronger since we faced one another on Mount Coronet. It's clear you do not view Pokemon as dangerous enemies, but rather as trustful allies. Allies with whom you can reach great heights. Perhaps you are a divine being yourself, sent to bring us gifts from above. Here, you should have this. Oh, he had a plate. Well, you're not an alpha, sir. I mean, I guess you are to humans, to Pokemon trainers. Oh, you just found that plate. It clearly held some kind of power, so I've kept it safe all this time. I find it fitting that it should now end up with you, who likewise arrived here on the same beach. That's called Prelude Beach. Perhaps something is guiding us. Indeed, it must be so. You and I, Adaman, Irida, it appear they're all being guided by the one called Almighty Shino? Yes? I'm asking the hobby.
Shino.
Don't you know? It might be more appropriate to call this region the Shino region. I have no right to say this, but we are truly fortunate to have been able to count you among the Survey Corps ranks. If you had not joined us, we would have fallen on Mount Cornet. We would have lost our home. We have lost our future. Now then, carry on with your work. The knowledge that you collect about the wild Pokemon of this region will serve to illuminate our path forward as we walk into the future. Cool. Based on Cognitas hints, there might be 4 more plates left for you to find. Cool. There's not gonna be any Pokemon down here for me. So I gotta run back so I can travel back out. Oh, this way. Okay, let's go change out our team. So right now on my team, I have a level 61 Espeon. She does both psychic and normal moves. I have a Ferninate, which I am likely going to put Flareon back on. Maybe, I don't know. Ferninate is one of my highest Pokemon right now, and with trying to defeat alphas, it's smarter to leave him on, but also Sylveon's a tank. So Ferninate has both flying, all three, flying, fighting, and fire. Sylveon has normal and fairy.
Dialga!
Hold on. Leafeon has grass and normal. Jolteon has electric and normal. And Palkia has ground, water, and dragon. Does he have another dragon move that I could put on? Possibly. There's Dragon Pulse.
Spatial Rend is a special move that's extra powerful, though.
Well, I'm wanting an additional. But I do have the 4 most powerful moves right now.
Switch out Dragon Pulse for Aqua Tail.
For Aqua Tail? There we go. Dialga has ground, steel, and dragon. I mean, he's also level 6.
Time is like stupid broken.
But I don't really have a need for him. Palkia has ground. Okay. I might just leave my team like this, honestly. And I do not need these Banneries. I can release them. Oh, I caught this, Vespiquen.
Vespiquen.
Yeah, I caught the alpha version of that just a little bit ago. Cool. Alrighty. Yeah, we're gonna leave that, actually. I got some grit. Cool. Let's go back out. I think I am gonna start in Obsidian Fields and work my way harder. But I'm gonna start at the Heights. So this is like the easiest area. I have really bad lag. Easiest area to
work in.
I don't want to. To work in. I think I'm just gonna wander around a little bit. You want me to get the bags? I mean, it helps with catching Pokemon along the way. First one. Come on. Right there. Annie loses a lot of bags. I get a lot of Annie's bags. Which way is Annie's bag?
Wait, you can now connect it to the internet. How would you go about doing that?
I don't know. There's some monkeys. I hit that one in the face. That's a king's leaf. Where are you at? Oh, you're clear over here. Okay. Next one. Over here. I need to turn out my graphics. Cool. Just kidding. There's a Pokemon in chat.
I already have one.
Game controls. No. Settings. We're gonna turn down that. Really cannot turn down much more than that. It'll be fine. Baby D loves watching your stream with me. That's so cute. Aw. I love that Baby D likes watching the streams. I'm gonna get that kid to love Pokemon. I swear. I don't care if I have to get like a plushy Pikachu. Oh, it's over here. You and Kyle both. He still has his Pokemon cards. I still have my Pokemon cards from when I was in elementary school. I have like some of the OG like first generation ones. Mind you, this would have been back in like third grade for me. Okay. Not today, Shinx. Not today. Except I think that was a Luxray. Are you gonna let me throw? No, you just wanna fight me? You actually wanna fight me? Kadabra wants to fight me? I want to keep you though. This is gonna one tap you, I just realized that. Oh, I got grit dust. We're gonna play with a cat. Let's play with a cat. There's an alpha cat. Can I sneak on the alpha cat? It's because that was a Kadabra and this is an Abra that's nearby me. That makes sense. That Luxray is just staying in the grass I want to be in. Why? Why must you be mean to me? It's fine. It's fine. I'm not gonna be able to really do crap with you, but it's fine. Dude, that was a nice punch. Please don't one-tap him. Oh yeah, you're mine. You are mine. You kidding? Well, since you're drowsy, will you go into an Ultra Ball for me? Please? Please, 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 please. Oh, yes. Dude, I ain't worried about you. Go away. Punk ass. Who else did I piss off? Oh, you? Little punk ass? Oh my gosh. Here you go. Do, do. Do, 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 do. Anybody else I make mad over here? Is that another Kadabra? Ooh, please stay. Okay, let's check our Pokedex. I feel like Kadabra is gonna be further down here. Oh, I'm in Crimson Meadows, that's why. Obsidian Fields. I got Abra. Not this time, but I need Kadabra. So he was my second one that I caught. I've defeated one now. Number of different forms you've obtained. I've obtained two now. That's cool. So I need to, time you've seen it, use Calm Mind. Time you've seen it, use Psycho Cut. What is in my sock?
Psycho Killer.
Okay. Did I already label the other one? I did. It's over here. We're gonna land over here because I don't feel like landing in the water dealing with water Pokemon. Ba 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 ba. You, my dude, can go away. That is a big tree. Nah, I ain't even gonna make it. Still gonna have to use Sneagler. Oh! A wisp. I want that wisp. There's 11 wisps in this area. Who are you? No, thank you. I've caught you a few times. No, we are not gonna climb that tree. Can I see, please? There's a Banary! Mm-hmm. 57 merit points. 90 merit points. And 100 merit points. I did get,
mystery gift.
Do you want me to do the mystery gifts?
Mm-hmm.
Check mystery gifts?
Via the internet.
Via the internet. Let's see what I have here. A clothing gift? I've already gotten that clothing gift, babe.
What about just regular mystery gifts?
Yeah, I already got that. That's okay.
Go down to internet connection and maybe just turn it on.
It's on, I thought. There we go. Happy. Okay,
mm-hmm.
So I got that bag. There's no other bags in this area. Did I already get the rest of the bags? I must have. Cool, well, we're gonna just snoop around then. Give me those acorns. Yeah, Benary, I already knew you were gonna run. You just look like you want to be caught. There you go. Have a new Pokemon home. Eee. We're gonna come back up here. You gonna run away? Dude, you are bonk. Guess not. Alrighty. What's down here? It's a honeycomb. Are there any little bees down here? Oh, there's a little Shinx. Oh, it was Alexio, not a Shinx. I thought it was a Shinx. There's a Benary over here. I'm gonna try to get close enough with. It's already spotted me. That's not a good sign. Ooh, maybe, maybe. Cool. What's that sound, babe?
Me tapping my feet.
Can you not? It's kind of freaky. Apom. Babe. Seriously?
That's the monkeys.
A hydrate? I got my Mountain Dew. I swear, I will show up to Friendsgiving tomorrow, and we'll be getting like a drink of water, and you'll probably tell me hydrate means water. Listen, I am drinking a liquid. What did I make mad? Did I make him mad? Yeah, sure did. Not what I was trying to do. Aqua. Mountain Dew is a liquid. It works. You poisoned my dragon. How dare you, level 9 of Paris. I was mainly coming down here for what's in this tree. There's Zubats already out. Are we just gonna fight and kill everything? Do, do, do. Oh, you're just aloof? Here, have some water. The thing that Alara needs to be drinking more of. He uses it in a pun. Who needs more experience? It's likely gonna be a grass. So we are going to do... I know it's obvious to use fire. He's fine. Sylveon's fine. Jolteon! Oh, it's just a Burmy. My guy. Why are you over there so frustrated? Jump, Jolteon. Do do. Ba 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 ba. You are a person. My plan is to try to stay in this area until there's a space-time distortion. Going to try. Sometimes it takes freaking forever. Welcome in, Rowan. We're alpha hunting. And just overall fighting all the Pokemon. Seriously! I was in the bushes. You were fine, my guy. You're only level 9. Get in the ball. Yeah, Zubat is being rude. It's because it's getting dark. At least it's just Zubats and not Drifloons as well. Bruh, that was a great ball. Oh, now you put my Jolteon to sleep. You know, I really don't care anymore. You can go away. I don't even feel bad. Who else did I piss off? Any cat tax today? Cats are a menace to society since there's boxes in the apartment. I'm not wasting an Ultra Ball on you. You can go away. Yeah, cats are a menace to society. Binx was being a little bit cute when he was sleeping earlier, but he was also in the way of where I put my feet. If it fits, I sit, yeah. That's really Binx's motto. They love everything with the boxes and think it's so cool. I am just gonna travel back and purchase. We're gonna go back to the Heights camp. Get some stuff to sell, some stuff to buy. Hey, you. Take my stuff. What we're gonna sell first. I really do not want that. And I don't really need mushrooms. Or balls of mud. Not really acorns either, because I don't really craft stuff. My Hogwarts house? Oh, I forgot I was wearing the hat. I'm a Ravenclaw.
Husband is two.
I want to say Mad Hatter is a Hufflepuff, if I remember right. Ravenclaws are good. Mad Hatter is either a Hufflepuff or a Ravenclaw. Either or. I can't remember. I'm waiting for Maddie to correct me, though. We are gonna buy. Ah. You guys are both Ravenclaws. That means all three, like. I didn't even realize that those of us that are, like, IRL friends, because we went to high school together, we're all Ravenclaws. Because I'm pretty sure, I know Lindsay is, and it would line up really well if Lindsay's husband was also a Ravenclaw. It would just work out. Trying to think of other friends that I remember, like Hogwarts houses. That being said, I am very excited about next year's Hogwarts game. We're gonna do just 6. We're gonna top off there. Heavy ball, leaden ball, feather wing. No, but I'm gonna get some max revives. Avery's a Gryffindor. I know that. My military friend group, we've got one of each, actually. Ravenpuff. See, you have attributes of both. That's why I'm like, I don't remember if Mad Hatter is a Hufflepuff or a Ravenclaw. Honestly, my personality has changed quite a bit since taking the quiz. But, like, truly, I lean more towards Ravenclaw than anything. We're gonna move that over. I am present, by the way, just working on some homework. That is fine. We are just chilling. I was gonna have music playing on the background. And then I remember Pokemon just has its own vibes and of its own. So, I'm gonna move Shiny Stone over, even though I don't know what to do with it yet. Fair, you are my calming background right now. Aww. It was cute. Rowan says hi.
Hi!
Let's organize this satchel. Noah and I finna be best friends too. Yes. He's taken quite a liking to you. Make sure that there is not a space-time distortion that I did not miss. We're gonna rest for a bit, just for a little while. I'm hoping for it to still be nighttime. I'm ever so slightly surprised. How are you surprised? You are a chaotic gremlin, which fits his MO. So, really?
We speak the same language.
Yeah, you guys speak the same language. I just like the Pokemon sound, like the background music. It's calming. What is down here? Listen, I don't care about you right now. Oh, nice. You're enraged too. You're what I want. What's your...
It runs away.
We're just... Get in the great ball. Get in the ball. Nice. Is the Zubat gonna go in the great ball? Is around. There's another Zubat. couple of Zubats. We're gonna just catch all the Zubats in hopes of finding the alpha one. Miss. 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 Let me waste all of my great balls that I just got. It's fine. Ooh, nice. Where is it at? Where is it at? Where is it at? Oh, not far from me, actually. Yeah. Be sure to be paying attention, babe. Because you helped me with this.
And die. 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 There you go. It hasn't started yet, so kill everything inside.
I don't really think there is. He's running away. Are you gonna run away too? Oh, there's a Beazle. I really don't care. Go away. Oh, and a Zubat. I didn't even see the Zubat. Have a space rendering. Special rendering. What is this? Bugwort. I don't need that. What did I piss off? How are you? Oh. You were behind me! Honestly, I really don't care. You're gonna die quickly anyways. You're just outside. Ba-ba-ba-ba! Are we gonna come up here and perch? Probably. Just watch over until the space-time distortion starts. It takes quite a bit of time to start, honestly. This would be a good time to turn the music back on. It's a really soft song right now. Nice. I don't even need this one, no. That was a red shard. I don't need either of you. What is this? A nugget? Green shard? Is that Lily Pooch? Yes. just shot at. That there's another thing back here. What is that? Oh, I have all of you guys. I don't have you. No, I don't. Yeah, it's fine. Do dodge all the attacks. Hi, Haunter. You are right there. You are also right there. Give me my thing. No.
You have to get him to chase you to get it.
Got an upgrade? What is that? I don't have that.
It's the evolved form of that other dude.
Oh, no wonder. Here's an Eevee. I already got lots of Eevees. Medical. I am not the best when it comes to space-time distortions. See, I missed one. Okay. You're not surrounded by a lot of people. What are you, level 60? That is fine. We're gonna go with that and hope it's not one tap. Okay, you are coming home. We got 3 health. Water. No, I got Mountain Dew. Mountain Dew is all I got by me right now. I got you guys. I've got you guys already. No. In a minute, I will stretch. And the space-time distortion's done. Okay. Hi, Rowan. You're the first person outside of my hubby that has used that. Okay, let's go back to camp. Heights camp.
You special?
Yes. to sell. Hi, Maddie. I don't need the Chesto Berry. Now my husband's gonna do it. He sat up. Nugget. Green shards. Hi, baby.
Hello.
Well, then I don't. Oh, an electrolyzer. A box packed with a tremendous amount of electric energy. It's left by a certain Pokemon. Huh. Notice us all. I notice you three. Yes, I do. I don't need the upgrade though, so I'm gonna sell the upgrade. And that is all I'm gonna do. I am gonna buy. I'm already down to 12. So maybe I just bump it up to buy like 18. We are gonna rest just for a little bit to heal that guy. I wanna see what the electricity box is. Well, not compatible with what I have currently. So let's put it in the chest. Cool. Let's report back to the professor. We'll move on to the next area. Because honestly, I've gotten most of the alphas from this area already. So it's the next area that we'll be looking more at. Nice, I'm getting another star. What up a rank? Gotta return back to the village first. We'll get that star. And then we'll head back out. I dig the music though. Comforting music. I thought there was a ghost breathing in my ear and got really confused. When I went live. What? Huh? I need more explanation of that. Oh, from the song? Whatever noise I heard from you. Huh? Are you talking about like the last time like I like joined into VC? Cause that would make more sense. I can use Gigaton Balls now. All Pokemon will obey your orders reliably now. Oh, no, just now. Okay, cool. I don't know. I just like the overall vibes of this artist, honestly. And it fits my aesthetic well. Back out we go! I'm glad you shared her with me too. Cause it's nice to have like music playing. While you're gaming, honestly. Rather than just the game music. Cause sometimes there's like quiet parts and you're like, this is just me talking. Nice, it is raining here. What is it looking like out here? So we got some bags. That's really about it. We're gonna pin that. What direction are we heading in? This direction. Your phone really do be going off, babe. Right here. Do. My little cat's dancing. Are you gonna check your phone, babe?
Kelvin got a new controller.
Ah, nice. Okay, let's venture around here for a minute. There's like almost. Oh, did you see me? I like these cute little bears. Like, I know you're not an alpha. Looks right at me. I just threw a ball at your back. You gonna be mad at me now, bro? I'll fight you. Do you wanna fight me? Do you want to fight me? What would be really cool is if whatever Pokemon I was looking for, like looking at on the screen, if they popped up in chat. That'd be really cool. I got your back again, dude. What are you gonna do about it? Stay in your Pokeball. It would be really cool. That would be a clip worthy moment. There's a cat in the closet. I'm all being over cautious. I don't want this spoiled acorn though. I'm just gonna catch everybody today. It can be level 18. Did I piss anybody off? No. I don't think there was anybody else over here. Out of the Pokeball. Screw you, Paris. You ain't my friend. Oh, well, just like that, I'm out of bounds. Is there something else besides Paris? Who are you? Wait, who are you?
That's Torchwing.
Was that Torch? Oh! And I got a space-time distortion. Where is it at? It's over here. That was really awesome. I like that a lot. He's like one of the top Pokemon to freaking get. I honestly don't even know who I would get at this point from the space-time distortions. There's a lot of Pokemon in there that I already have. Very rare do I see a Pokemon that I don't already have. It's just a matter of filling out the different types of things for the Pokedex. Everything's gonna be more angry and a little bit higher level in this place. Oh, nice. I don't even have that nice of a place. I already made things mad. I already really made things mad.
They'll disappear after it starts.
We're just gonna run around in this, dude. My controllers are being a little funky. You're shiny. Why are you shiny? Oh, nice. I don't want to mess with you. Can I climb up this? Can you get me up here? Yes, you can. I come and perch.
Sound, bitch.
We're gonna wait here for a minute. He's almost there. Really? Rude.
Yeah.
and you're not. We'll chill here then, where nobody's upset at us. Kingley's also live. Are you gonna start? Just gonna keep running around and see what. There we go. No. You don't need to be climbing that. Baby is sleeping on me while we're watching by the light of the Christmas tree. Good times. Oh, that's cute. He's super cute. No, don't climb that. We're gonna come up here quick and get everything that's up here. I don't need either of you guys. Okay, nothing in the high areas. Really? My guy. Why you gotta be like this? You don't need me climbing over everything. Really? You guys, no! I don't need you! Give me somebody different. Somebody that I can't just catch if I leave this distortion. Did I walk over something? I did. A protector. A Driftloon.
There's gonna be a lot of stuff in the waters.
Who are you? Oh.
You've had that one before.
A Labunny and an Eevee. Good lord! Did Dude, your little fire butt is cute.
Run away!
I'm fine. That is a Snorlax. No, thank you, friend. There's two more Eevees, but there is a little red shard here. Drifloon, Drifloon, Luxray. Upgrade. Cute little fire dude. And like that is done. Back to base camp. No, I wanted to be up there. Thank you. I got another wisp. There's 14 left in this area. Okay. Is that an alpha Psyduck? Do we risk it for the biscuit? Yeah. We're gonna risk it for the biscuit. We're gonna use her.
He's so cute.
Do. Oh no. No, you can't necessarily one type her. Yeah, we're fine.
Fine. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah.
Did you look? You're not even paying attention.
You Psylocke barely has. I'm looking underneath my screen.
You're a jerk. Yeah, candy. Okay, now we travel back to base camp. There we go.
Fuck you, Eevee.
Do. We're gonna go shopping again. Except we're gonna sell. I don't need plump beans. What are you getting upset about? Won't let me join any max raids. I got a second electrolyzer. That's good. Thank you. So a protector, a protective item of some sort. It is extremely stiff and heavy. It's loved by a certain Pokemon. Let's Google this. Let's see here. Well, it's not compatible with any of my current Pokemon. Do I have a... Oh, it's used to evolve Rhydon. That's cool. That means it goes in the box. What about... What about an electrolyzer? It evolves Electabuzz. Cool. What is this one that I got? Oh, an upgrade. I didn't sell that. I thought I sold it. It's fine. We'll put it in the box.
It's fine.
It's fine. It's fine. We're gonna move over the candies, actually. Okay, let's sort this first. Who is our lowest level? Lowest level is Jolteon. It's still gonna be Jolteon. There we go. Okay, we got Grit Dust, which can be used on everybody. I have a feeling that it needs to go on him. Yeah, because he has a 0 for HP, even though his HP is huge. We're gonna buff his special defense. Oh, we're fine with that. Bless you. We're gonna buff his HP even more. There we go. And we're gonna take a little nap to give back health to Leafeon. You good?
No.
No? Okay, let's go roam around. Do. Surprised I didn't take damage from that. You're not who I want. I'm looking for red eyes, thank you. Ooh, you might have red eyes. You do.
You don't want the poofy skunk.
Well, I still want to beat the poofy skunk. I'm trying to get all of them. Oh, honey. Please don't one tap. That really really didn't do crap, Sylveon. Okay, what does this do? Okay. No more. No more. Y'all put out my Sylveon. How dare you? There we go. I don't care about you. You're just mad because I walked in your space. What's my uptime, babe? Baby. How long have I been live?
Hour and a half.
Hour and a half? Okay. Nope, we're not doing that, Smeagol. Bruh. Psyduck's like, nah, man, I'm gonna walk away from that. Paris, go away. Do, 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 do. I don't think I've caught that one before. Is there anyone else back here? Can I go upriver? How far upriver will it let me? Nope. Will you turn yours down, babe? There's a wisp. A magical little wisp. 13 left. Turn off the Spotify real quick. Cause like this sounds contradicting in my brain. Was there anything else over here? A wisp. We want to touch the wisp. Alrighty, we're gonna come back up here. I really do like testing the boundaries. Yeah. Is it just combis? Yeah. There's usually like two types of Pokemon up here, I thought. I like where to see my wall. Where my wall is at. Okay. Ba, 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 ba. Who did I make mad? There you go, Scraggy. We're gonna do the fighting move. I know one tap. You're an alpha that I already caught. Look, I just don't care. Oh, rude. Nice. Well, you got Bulbasaur, the evolved version of Bulbasaur. Nice. Now I'm going to come down. Ba, ba, ba. We are treadling lightly, and we didn't take damage. I'm always just like, oh, if all it fails, hide. But combis aren't gonna do jack. I got this Scraggy. ba, ba, ba. I don't need you, Graveler. Anything up here? What is this? No. Who's evolving?
Oh, I'm trading.
Oh, you're trading. Oh, goodness, goodness, goodness. It does not feel like Saturday, I feel. Maybe it's because I took yesterday off of work. But it's just, my brain kind of panics for a second. I'm like, what day is it? What day is it? I'm just kidding. It's Saturday. We don't have to worry about it. Yep, still hugging the out of bounds. Just gotta check. Squiggly guy. Where am I? I'm over here. Let's try to end up over here. Get us in a different area. Different Pokemons. See, now that I turned off the music, now I'm like, I want it back on. See, now there's music again. There's alphas around here. I know that. You're an alpha. You want to play? You want to play? Come play with me. You knocked me on my ass. Oh, please don't one tap. All of them are good moves. Okay. But if I use a regular move, you're gonna want rude. We're gonna use Giga Impact. She's practically drowning. Leafeon, you're supposed to do a little bit more than that. Oh. Will you go into the Ultra Ball for me? Pretty please. No? Fine. Be that way. You get another Giga Impact though. Could have chose the Ultra Ball. I'm just saying. What is that? What is that?
What is it?
It's a shiny thing. What? You sure something taking on a big angry hippopotamus like that? Wait, what's that lying there? What is it? My charm. It's really you. Welcome back. What? Means a lot to me that you went toe-to-toe to that hippopotamus on my behalf. You better believe I won't be losing this charm again, not after you went to all that trouble to get it back to me. I didn't. I wasn't even planning to, my guy. Cool. I was just curious what the shiny was. I heard a noise earlier and I thought it was a space distortion. Guess not. We are gonna... revive them. Do a max potion for Leafeon here. Oh.
Ready for a horrible joke?
What's a horrible joke?
What Merrick told you earlier today.
You be careful, I am live streaming.
Yeah. I found a little punny, Batman.
You are terrible.
I'm your husband. I have exclusive rights to be terrible.
What is this? Cool. Rowan says, you should never repeat anything Merrick says ever. I mean, he just added on to the joke. So, if Merrick shared it to you after stream, to add to the joke, Noah caught a lapunny. What is it's this side that's weird.
No, I haven't caught a lapunny.
What? I mean, that's fair. You did kind of disappear off stream. That's okay. It's a terrible joke. I've come to play with you. An alpha Toxicroak. Dang, dude.
You picked a water type Pokemon.
Please don't want to. Okay. Just cannon fodder. She's just gonna stand in for a second. She doesn't even care. Oh, there's somebody behind me fighting. That's why. Nice. Rude. Really? This is not even that high.
Okay.
touch the wisp. Let's touch the wisp. There's a shiny. What is the shiny? And there's a wisp. You are cute, my guy.
You have him already.
I can have another one.
Did you want to go fight the alpha on top of that thing to get what you got the wisp?
Okay.
Wisp.
No. Yeah, I knew you were gonna disappear. A Lotad? I don't know why a Lotad is. How are you aware of me so far away? My guy. Ooh, I see all, I know all. Do you know what a Lotad is? I don't. It's a little blue boy with a lily pad looking thing on his head. Oh. Nine wisps left. We both caught him. I'm just seeing them all from bird eye view. He's cute. He's really cute. I'm glad to have him now. He's super cute. Rowan. I may have been just like 30 seconds too late on that pump. 7. I'm I'm hella active on Discord, so you stood no chance. I mean, that's fair. I do have a little bit of a disadvantage. All my Pokemon healed? No. I have two fainted right now. I'm setting up a whole ass server for Madame Rose. Huh. Will you DM me their, Twitch? Definitely not avoiding my responsibilities. How much is left on your homework, Rowan? Because I know tomorrow's a busy day for you. This way. We want Harry Potter facing this way. She's not on Twitch. She's a TikToker. Yes. Couldn't. Said you couldn't listen to it at the moment. Oh. You're setting up a server for her? That's nice. Realistically, probably canceling stream tomorrow, given, well, everything. Yes. Are you still gonna be fine, even with canceling stream? My sock is bugging me. Which side is it? Yeah, she had her first live today, and I suggested making a Discord server for the community. I mean, I kind of have to, don't I? Besides, I got therapy tomorrow, and then that date. That makes sense. Are you gonna play nice? No. He's evolving! He's cool.
He's the karate Pokemon.
The karate Pokemon? We're gonna do Fairy Wind on an Agile and hope that it does not. You're gonna KO my Sylveon, I already know that. All I gotta say, Rowan, is time management. Definite time management. Hence canceling of the stream tomorrow. Yes, but you're also dodging homework now. I just don't want you overly stressed and freaking out. Mm-hmm. Sure. I am gonna trust you though. You're just stubborn. I have significantly less to do this week than I did last week since I did some throughout the week. Good, I am proud of you. I really am. That makes me feel better because I was honestly very worried for you last Saturday. Because college is hard. Also, you're welcome to, if you want to be in a VC with me, you can. I just didn't jump into one specifically because I just didn't. I want to heal my Pokemon. But I also am likely not going to be streaming terribly much longer since I've already hit my hour and a half mark. Why you gotta phrase it like that, though? Yes, and your voice is always welcome on my stream. What's my up time now, babe?
Two.
I've hit two. Babe.
Yes.
I have hit two. I want to do one more area.
Now I can get all my Pokemon back.
Seems to immediately call me.
Listen here, you little shit.
Let me just mute this tab before I hear it again.
Run, Rowan. She's feeling violent.
Madam Rose can make it.
She beats me. Help me. Abuse.
I love that cruising for bruising. You are super quiet.
I'm sorry, I'm not right up against my mic. Is this better?
Yeah. I also changed like a lot of my audio sounds, so I had to do a major like sound check as I started live streaming.
Makes sense. Tired, but not ready for bed yet.
I kinda feel that. Like if I would be getting off, I'd still be playing Pokemon. So that's my logic behind it right now. Yeah. I'm gonna go back to the village. So, I don't know if I told you earlier, but my mom stopped by again.
Oh, did she?
Yeah, she brought more boxes.
Okay, that's nice.
It was like kind of like the perfect time because I hadn't gotten to her yet for saying, hey, by the way, we aren't moving next weekend. And she kind of like looked at all the boxes that are have yet to be put together. She goes, yeah, well, at least you have these for the month. Do I want a different outfit? Oh, there's a parcel with my name on it. Ooh, I got Shaman Fancy Kimono and Shaman Fancy Bottoms. Cool.
Well, look at you go.
But still, what else do you have, lady? I want to see.
So much going on in this Discord server right now. There's like, I don't know, like 14 of us in this server at this point, but holy cow, are they active as shit.
Into Madame Rose's?
Yeah.
I mean, I can relate to that. Like, not personally, like, our servers. But the one that I'm moderator for. Like, it could be dead, like, for 2 seconds. And I'll be like, okay, everything's fine. I put down my phone, and I'll pick it up, like, a minute later, and the entire server is blown up.
Every channel has something in it.
It's a very, like, it's a very diverse server. I dig it a whole lot. I think you'd like it too, but you're also in quite a few servers yourself.
I'm in a lot of servers, and I'm active in almost none of them.
Yeah.
But, you know, it's fine.
white kimono, dex 8. What about the bottoms? It's the bottoms that I don't want to go down to the bottom. Gosh, that's a lot of trousers. I think one thing I like better about Sword than Arceus is Sword has better clothing.
Oh, don't even get me started. Like, if we could ever get you and I to show up on the screen together, they would love the drip.
They would love the drip. You can't hear him because he's far enough away. But Noah's clothing choices, he's a lot more fashionable than me. His drip is always a lot better than mine. Yeah, that's true. Your character does have a lot more money than mine.
I mean, just saying.
None of the suits look good. Oh, they gave me a Diamond Clan outfit and a Pearl Clan outfit.
You should wear the Pearl Clan outfit.
Oh, so cute.
But I'm not part of Pearl Clan. I'm part of Galaxy. There's a Cricktoon in chat.
There's a what?
Cricktoon.
I'm not the biggest fan of bug types, but I guess I'll go for it.
Oh, I ran out of regular Pokeballs, that's fine.
I also think that I have like 50 Cricktoons at this point.
Oh my god, if I knew I was gonna struggle that hard trying to catch a Pokemon.
Are you talking about my chat or
Wait,
the game you're playing?
Down, there should be a lot more outfits. Like, there should be a ninja outfit that you'll like.
A ninja outfit I like?
Maybe down towards the bottom.
Ooh, there's bandit outfits now? Eh. Do they have something other than sandals now and snow boots?
No, wait, go back. I just seen it.
What?
Ninja attire at the top.
Yeah, no thank you.
Did I tell you that I wrote a poem for Pride Month?
Yeah, they have snow shoes, they have diamond clan boots.
Let me just send you this poem real quick.
Okay.
It's called Pride because I'm uncreative.
They now have ankle boots. And ninja footwear.
I caught the bug.
The one person that's like, bug types.
Which is horrible, because I actually hate crickets. They are if I had to be scared of one bug, it would be crickets.
Cricktoon is honestly pretty cute.
Okay, but he's a cricket. Crickets invaded my home, Alara.
Yeah, that's a reason to be scared of them.
I was 7.
Okay, let's see the outfit that she did give me. Nah, I'm keeping the binary mask. And this one. Oh, that's cute. What about the bottoms? Bruno. I'll have to buy different bottoms. Okay, that kind of works well. I might go try to get white bottoms, though.
Oh, my brain should not be doing the joke that it's about me, okay? This is fine.
Huh?
Nothing. We're gonna move on.
I'm having to turn you up louder.
Nah. I was away from my microphone for a reason.
Okay.
Don't question it. It's fine. Everything is fine.
Okay. Should I be worried?
My brain immediately tried to make a dirty joke. Madame Rose is gonna be making spicy sounds for Patreon, and I'm just like, yes, please.
Oh no.
Okay, she said something that made me very happy today.
Yeah?
She called me a good boy.
Aww.
And I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna cry, but also shivers. Because her voice,
Who? It's a TikToker. I'll have to search back through the TikToks that Rowan sent me. You might like them.
Let me just see here. I can find one for the boy here. I am being tagged, so why? Oh, okay, Eddie wants me to send the thing.
Okay, I don't think the pink... The azalea looks good, but I also don't think, like, the amethyst looks good. Ah! What about the chartreuse? Babe, opinion. Chartreuse?
Next. Next. Cheers.
Which one? I need the name of it because you're watching the delayed version.
Do the ones that match your outfit.
I don't know which ones match my outfit. That's why I'm asking.
Let me see.
Do amethyst. They look nice.
Amethyst?
Scroll between them for me.
I think amethyst might be the winner.
Scroll, let me see.
So amethyst, azalea.
Mm-hmm.
I don't really like orchard. Chartreuse.
That one looks nice. Matches well.
Yeah, chartreuse does match well.
Not azalea.
Yeah, azalea is a little too bright.
Scarlet looks nice. I like teal personally.
Teal? I don't think teal goes with it.
No, you'd have to change the rest of your outfit.
I'm waiting.
No, I like the top. The top is staying.
I think amethyst was definitely the winner there. Teal kind of works with it, but not as well as amethyst does.
We're gonna do the amethyst. Okay, now we gotta buy shoes to go with it. And I want the little ankle boots. Yeah, we're gonna go with that. Cool. Change the outfit. What was I doing? I don't remember what I was doing. Why are you giggling?
No, it's fine. It's everything is fine.
Okay.
Just the I'm gay in the positivity chat. That's funny.
We're gonna go back to Obsidian Fieldlands Heights because I don't like going anywhere else. Ah. I'm glad I asked.
Yeah.
I just wanted to double check.
I appreciate it.
I think no matter what, I think the call out was appreciated either way. There was no losing that situation. I didn't hear anything for it.
For what?
The jump scare.
No.
Babe. Or, Ron, you could refund yourself those channel points.
Okay. Just refund that.
Yeah, you can. I'm not gonna care. But that one works. Except the, like... Why is Mixitup not wanting to bring out my overlay? That's weird. Okay. Well, Mixitup decided to be a bitch. I feel like I have more problems with Mixitup than I do with it actually working.
Are you trying to catch him?
Yes.
He will hate you.
I don't care. He's cute.
You're cute.
Thank you.
But the thing is, I don't choose Pikachu for the Pokemon battle.
No, 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 I already coordinated once you decided that you're doing Violet. Ron and I are both doing Scarlet first.
Oh, so you
yeah.
and her can
we already coordinated
can
this.
Yeah, me and him can trade. We'll both be streaming it, so we'll be able to trade back and forth.
I will not be able to trade. I get
I
one of
these. I'm sorry, Ron, I couldn't hear you over my husband.
You're fine. I said I will not be able to trade. It'll be one or the other for me, and that's it. But it's fine, because, you know, it's why you get friends to play with.
Yeah. I got distracted and didn't catch them. Yeah. Well then, babe, what is the true difference between Scarlet and Violet? Boy, red.
Between Scarlet and Violet?
Mm-hmm.
It's literally different Pokemon that you can get.
Freaking Sylveon just echoes in this cave. Why, you little prick? Jeez. Have a Giga Impact. Now go in the Ultra Ball. Be nice. Woo! I'm just running into a wall. I got distracted. We're gonna go back to camp and we're gonna go just catch that third. Because why not? Return to the village. Oh, I didn't get a chance to actually tell you, but I really
Wait,
did like
Rowan
the.
Play sword?
I'm pretty sure Rowan has played sword.
Is Rowan currently half sword?
I either have sword or shield, and I'm fairly certain I have sword.
Would you look and find out?
I shall. Let me just grab my switch. I have sword. Uh oh.
Do you want to be friends on Switch?
We can be friends on Switch.
How do I add friends on Switch?
You gotta be on the main page.
I need to find my friends thing.
Show me so I can help guide you. Babe. Hit your Switch home.
Six. Now what do I do?
Show me so I can help guide you.
I don't think we're friends on Switch yet, Alara.
Am I in the right place?
No, you're not. You see your little bubble in the upper left? Friend. Yep, your friend code. Type that out and send it to Rowan. Rowan, remind me to send mine over to you later.
Sounds good.
We want to...
Also, there is rumor that these new evolutions might be in the new game.
Like, ask. Which new evolutions?
Like, all the new type ones.
There's multiple new type ones?
Rowan, he's fucking with you.
Actually, I'm not.
No, that was fan art.
I'm gonna start
crying. This one is fan art, but there is apparently gonna be a new evolution soon.
I refuse to acknowledge it right now.
I'm gonna cry.
Don't cry.
I'm gonna cry. I want the dragon one.
Same, though. I mean, the community deserves it.
We do. We deserve it.
Hey, you okay, kiddo?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay.
Is it just evolutions?
Yeah, it's just the evolutions.
The frick is this? Third cave. Oh,
there you go, Noah.
Babs.
We are friends.
You know what's sad? Rowan added me and became my friend before my wife.
Shut the fuck up. We lived together.
Before your wife or before your wife added you?
Yes. Put my Sylvie on to sleep. Nice. Probably gonna wrap up whatever conversation I have to do with these three. No. I got the Draco plate.
The Draco nice. Plate?
Yeah. It's the dragon plate. Okay. I am going to save real quick. We're gonna raid out.
Can we raid?
It looks like Toki's still alive.
Is our other friend not alive anymore?
I don't know yet.
Rose is also alive.
Let's see. Let's look at our options. Gonna do that. We have
Raid Kingly. He could use the wind tonight.
I'm looking at all the people I'm friends with, like I follow. Kingly is doing Subnautica, and Toki is doing World of Warcraft.
Up to you.
Let's get this prepped first. You should still have access to these. With
by the way, just so you guys do know, even if I have this right now, there's no oxygen happening.
Oxygen production online.
Yeah, because you don't have air pump. It's still easy to buy them.
Okay. There's that. What?
Are those your sub emotes?
Yeah. Have you? I've had them for a minute. Have you not noticed them? I have quite a few. Like, I have six in total.
Listen, this is fine.
Does it sound like he's getting offline?
Nope.
He's not?
I redeemed his Nico mode.
Ah.
He doesn't know it, but it also
pumps him up. Okay, I'm gonna.
Hold on.
What are you doing?
I have someone with a surprise.
Okay, let me pull up mine. We're gonna raid channel. Okay, you ready, Rowan?
Yes.
Here we go. Have a good night.
No, you.
Everybody dip out?